I would not take a turn because I felt like I used enough of my space with you guys. But I wrote a song at the end of the summer. I have the mic.
I can't hear you.
That's
not on. That's not amplified.
No. Is it better?
Looking at it from
here. Uh-oh,
time is ticking.
Is Vern here?
Vern's here.
Okay, so Vern, this song would never have happened without you. I hang out with Vern at Royal Fellowship, and he read a Rumi poem that Joanne Hamilton put to Around, and it's out beyond all ideas of right doing and wrong doing. There is a field, I'll meet you there. And it kind of goes with this naive idea I had when I was tiny that, I know, but it makes... Okay, if our parents didn't have problems, we wouldn't either. Oh, mother, take me by the hand. That's going to be way different. Oh, mother, take me by the hand and we'll walk together to that promised land where we can set down our shields and try to understand as we look into the eyes of one another. You can try it with me, it's almost the same each time. Oh, Father, take me by the hand and we'll walk together to that promised land where we can let down those shields and try to understand as we open our minds to one another. Oh, sister, take me by the hand and we'll walk together to that promised land where we can set down our shields and try to understand as we listen with our hearts to one another. Oh, brother, take me by the hand and we'll walk together to that promised land where we can set down our shields and try to understand as we trust and share our stories with one another. Oh, people, let's all take hands and we'll walk together into that promised land where we can set down our shields and try and understand as we honor the wisdom of one another. All children, let's take one another's hands and we'll circle around together in that promised land. As you have never known a shield, it's yours to understand as we sing and dance and grow with one another.